in France, in Nigeria, all over the world, in the U.S. I am still your host on the Backstage Story Show on Nollywood Radio France. And it's nice to be with you again on this exciting episode. I am Demola Sanyaolu. I'll be with you shortly.
For authentic, verified news and information, for all-round entertainment, exclusive interviews and drama, for a rich multilingual radio broadcast in English, French and Yoruba, local and global coverage of your events for diaspora audience.
www.nollywoodbroadcastingservice.com.
Cyprian Joson takes you on a fun-filled adventure on the Cyprian Joson Show.
www.nollywoodbroadcastingservice.com. Rebecca Moye takes you on a trip of gist and gossip on the Nollywood Spotlight Show.
www.nollywoodbroadcastingservice.com. Nature's Elixir explores natural remedies to all ailments with Toyin Arifayon.
The Backstage Story Show with Demola Sanyaolu is packed with fun and excitement.
Also join Margaret Olufunke Aderinoye on Yoruba Dunso, the Yoruba segment of Nollywood Broadcasting Service.
It doesn't end there. The building stays, isn't it? Eating. Mobile friendly. Takes us with you anywhere.
Yes, mobile friendly on Android, tabs, PCs and other mobile devices. Simply connect from any corner of the globe on www.nollywoodbroadcastingservice.com.
Entertaining you is our main objective, and we are committed to doing just that.
www.nollywoodbroadcastingservice.com. All around Nollywood, round the world.
Oh, welcome back, fans, friends, and lovers of Backstage Story Show on Nollywood Radio France. I am still your host, and I am here with a very, very good, very handsome, very, very notable figure in the Nollywood industry. He was a former ANTP governor in Lagos State. He is a very crucial actor in the Nollywood industry. He is also a man to reckon with when we talk of Nollywood. I have with me on today's program, Rammy Shitta-Bey. Your fans, friends, lovers in France, USA, and all over the world would like to hear you.
Thank you very much. Good morning, my people over there. My name is Rammy Adebayo Shitta-Bey. I'm a Lagosian, a Nollywood actor, a movie maker, and the immediate past governor of ANTP Lagos State. Thank you very much.
All right, Uncle Rammy, good morning. No, it's nice to have you here. And you know, it took quite a while to get in touch with you because of your busy schedule. But I'm glad to have you, because your fans and friends and people from in diaspora would like to hear from you. Uncle Rammy, can you give us a brief background history of who you are?
Thank you very much, Demola. Like you said, I'm Rammy Adebayo Shitta-Bey, a Lagosian. I'm from Lagos. I went to primary school, secondary school, federal school, Department of Science. I started my theater career in 80s. I started in Ondo. After my school, I formed the Rammy Shitta-Bey Theater Company, of which I have the members there. When we were doing stage drama all over the country then, before I met Prince Agadea, a very good friend of mine, the Lagos Prince, that we planned together and shoot the first home video, Echo. The first home video, Echo. That was our first movie then. And from there, we started shooting a lot of movies, video films. I cannot mention many, many people are hearing now. They know all the titles I'm talking about. Like Onije, Ojo Anu, Rire, Agun, Ijono, Bayo Moyaje, and a lot of movies like that. I'm from Lagos, from Olorogbo area. My father is an Alhaji, an Imam, late now, with my mother. They don't support my theater career there when I started. But later, when they saw me moving on, I think they gave me very good support, which I'm enjoying today. In the year 2001, all the actors and actresses in the
been on with Rammy Adebayo, his married kids and his latest movie. Are you going to premiere that movie, or you just want?
Yeah, I'm going to premiere maybe by this Ilaya thing.
Oh, Nollywood Radio. By God's grace, we will be there at your premiere. Do a lot of interviews.
I'm Jacques Silva, an actress and producer. I am on the Backstage Story show with Demola on Nollywood Radio 5.
Hello, fans. It's your girl Mahida. My real name is Caroline Sam. What's up? I'm on the Backstage show with Demola on Nollywood Radio France.
I am Zack Oji, an actor, filmmaker, and media consultant from Nigeria. And I'm on the Backstage Story show with Demola on Nollywood Radio 5.
Olu Jacobs.
I am on the Backstage Story show with Demola on Nollywood Radio France.
My name is Yinka Lawansin, a.k.a. Lamborghini, and a.k.a. Mr. Loverman. And right now I am live at the Backstage Story show with Demola on the Nollywood Radio France.
My name is Tunde Kelani TK. Right now I'm on the Backstage Story show with Demola on Nollywood Radio France.
I'm a makeup artist and a unique beat maker. I'm on Backstage Story show with Demola Sanyaolu on Nollywood Radio France.
I am Tony Harifayon, also known as Arifi. I'm on the Backstage Story show with Demola on Nollywood Radio France.
Atugbe Tutunwolu, Atugbe De. Yo, it's your boy live in the building, S.O.J. 3 years with Demola on Backstage Story show on Nollywood Radio France.
My name is Temitayo Adeniyi, also known as Shakira. I'm on the Backstage Story show with Demola on Nollywood Radio France.
My name is Rammy Adebayo Shitta-Bey. I'm live with Backstage with Demola on Nollywood Radio France.
Hey, this is your homeboy, Osh Michael, Mr. R&B. I'm hanging around with Demola on Backstage show on Nollywood Radio France.
Make your marriage work. Make your marriage fun. Make your marriage exciting. Enjoy endless marital bliss. Let us help you rekindle the fire of love. Join me, Antonia Smart, on Bliss Talk as we explore the secrets to endless marital bliss on Bliss Talk on the Backstage Story show on your award-winning media channel, Nollywood Radio France, on Nollywood Broadcasting Service. Bliss Talk, reigniting the flame of love.
Now, Rammy Adebayo, the ANTP, as Association of Nigerian Theatre Arts Practitioner, you were the governor in Lagos State for that association for, I think, 2 terms.
Yeah.
Okay. What?
One term.
Okay. What were the things you saw that you did not like, even after you left, or what were the challenges you faced as the governor of ANTP during your regime?
You see, as a leader or as the governor of ANTP, you face many challenges. But we thank God we overcome all. But when I left this, I saw a lot of things that I didn't like, because when I'm there, I have a lot of plan to lift ANTP up. Then I got 27 plots of land, that is 5 hectares of land. For this village, when I left the next detour, I left a boss, I left an office. I thought when I left all those things, I need an improvement. I want improvement in the ANTP so that our democracies can move forward.
Okay.
But to my surprise today, all those things are no more, and there's no improvement in the association.
Hmm.
So if you are being, I don't know, we are not free, you see. Well, when you want to govern even a country, you must have a focus.
Yeah.
now want things for themselves, not for the association, because I don't see any improvement if I left the office. So these are the challenges these are the things I saw that I didn't like. Because when I came in, I have a plan. I have a focus. I know what we want. Before, when I met the association, there's no office, no association house, nothing. And I feel this shouldn't be an association. It's great organization like ours, the ANTP, and sort of Nigerian Theatre Arts Professional. I did a lot of things then, but the rubbish, everything. Thank God. I think I don't mind it.
Okay. All right.
Yeah.
All right. I've been talking with Rammy Adebayo on Nollywood Radio France on the Backstage Story Show. Me, the Nollywood industry, would you say that the crop of actors we have now have passion for the job or passion for money? What is your take on this?
When we started, we have passion for the job. We don't even know who we are going to make money there.
Okay.
When we started this thing, because I personally have passion for the job. When I saw the likes of Ogunde, Babasana, I didn't love them. I said, wow, I want to be an actor. I want to be act on stage. You see, it's not the money per se then. That is what I said, oh, I wanted to be a doctor, I wanted to be a lawyer, I should go on. That's after. That is what I want, is what I like. But those coming in now, I think they don't have passion for the job. They want to make money. That's the case. They want to make money. But then I don't have I have passion for the job. When I started to do up there, I make money. I don't believe I can act. I'm going to London, America for an award. I don't think I can act, build house, marry, buy cars. I don't think so. But God gave me all this. You understand me? But I saw call actors now when they just tell you they want to be like, they come out, they want to be like, go and so on like that. So then they get into the, okay, we have members now. We have some apprentices that want to join. But never they see me anywhere. Their question is, I want to be an actress. How much will they be paying me? You understand?
Yeah.
So they don't have passion for the job, but they want to make money. I mean, it's not easy. You must start as an apprentice. You strive that they must know you first. You must be known before you can be called for a location or for a movie making.
Yeah.
That is when you start making money.
Okay.
So that's just it, my brother.
All right. But would you say that then you had passion? A lot of other young people too, they have passion. But way back when you were acting, would you say the economy then was better than now? You know, that you could actually afford, you know, to feed yourself conveniently without too much trouble or stress. Would you say it's the economic situation that is making people not too passionate for this?
My brother, there's no time you say the economy is good. Way back I've been hearing, how many years now? That song is when I was so young. Many songs like that. So there's no way, just pray to God to uphold you and make you somebody. That's all. Have a focus. That's all.
Okay.
Come 100 years, you'll be hearing Ilule everywhere. That's it.
I am Adeto Kumbo Adeyinka Azubike, an actor, filmmaker, producer, also the chairman Association of Movie Producer, Plateau State Chapter. I am on the Backstage Story Show with Demola Sanyaolu on Nollywood Broadcasting Service.
Hello people, it's your boy, Lucky Nell, writer, producer, actor, compare, brand consultant. I am chilling and hanging out with my host Demola on the Backstage Story Show on Nollywood Broadcasting Service. Keep listening.
I am Saint Livingstone Ekane, director, producer, actor, screenwriter, and I am on the Backstage Story Show with Demola on Nollywood Broadcasting Service.
I am John Paul Oshoke Omori, producer, director, and a media consultant. I'm live on the Backstage Story Show with Demola on Nollywood Broadcasting Service.
I am Franklin Okoro, film producer, National Public Relations Officer of Association of Movie Producers Nigeria. I am on the Backstage Story Show with Demola on Nollywood Radio France.
I am Chijoke Alphonse Singobiri, cinematographer, musical video director and editor, also the CEO of CJ Films. I'm on the Backstage Story Show with Demola on Nollywood Broadcasting Service.
I'm Tony Arifanyo.
And I am Demola Sanyaolu. Join us on every exciting episode of Nolly Parrot on the Backstage Story Show on your favorite channel, Nollywood Radio France, on Nollywood Broadcasting Service.
It promises to be informative, educative, exciting, and adventurous as we give you top stories in Nigeria's tabloids and magazines.
Every episode of Nolly Parrot is filled with fresh, crunchy news for listening audience all over the world. Visit www.nollywoodbroadcasting.com and enjoy the richly unique flavor of Nolly Parrot and other interesting programs.
Nollywood Broadcasting, all around Nollywood, all around the world.
Oh my God,
sweetheart, I missed you. Come to me again and let us enjoy the rich solace of our union. I miss your hugs, kisses, and touch.
Oh, my baby. I will run into your arms in a hurry to feel your warmth and touch and savor the richness of our romantic rendezvous.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, my baby. Join Andre and Andrew as they take you on a romantic adventure on Lover's Diary on the Backstage Story Show on your award-winning channel, Nollywood Radio France, on Nollywood Broadcasting Service. Every episode is an unfolding romantic excitement. Don't miss it.
Nollywood Broadcasting, all around Nollywood, all around the world.
And all that is happening in the country now that make everybody fall back to the
dear listeners in France, in America, in diaspora. I have been speaking live with Rammy Adebayo, an actor, a former ANTP governor, is a movie maker, and he has talked about his movie, the new movie, and the premiere. He has also talked about himself. You have heard him live. You are still on the Backstage Story Show. We'll be back after this timeout.
Yeah.
I am Tony Arifanyon. Do join me on every episode of Nature's Elixir on the Backstage Story Show on your award-winning media channel, Nollywood Radio France, on Nollywood Broadcasting Service. I will take you on a roller coaster adventure of nature's remedy to all ailments. Do not miss it. Every episode is a uniquely insightful revelation. Nature's Elixir. Let nature cure you.
Rammy, let's talk about the crop of producers and filmmakers we have now. The kind of movies they produce, they don't take their time to really sit down and plan this thing. Is it still because of this passion for money than passion for the job?
I don't know. You know. Okay, let me put it this way: you have a lot of you cannot compare country Mr. A with country Mr. B or country Mrs. S. You understand?
Okay.
You have different shows. You have different things. You understand? Because if you have been trained very well, you should know how to write in very good way. And to you today. Maybe the thing is done all about. Maybe you won't have 20-30 million before you produce a movie. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But your story first. I think you can see all what Filipino city is. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
They take time to get a very good story. You don't need a nice story by yourself, but the problem in Nigeria is I want to be a story like that. I want to be the actor, the main actor. And I want to be the producer. This is not done. You can go and get a nice script, being well packaged. You can go and give it to him, get it, and let you know that you don't mess it up. But there are people now that want to make a movie of low key and make millions from it. That's the problem we're having. It is because the standard of the association is not well established in the industry. Because of all the rancors and whatever. During the start, you have the preview committee, you want to take a movie. So that we can have better movies. No, we have central support now, but the sensors there, they are not sensitive. What they are doing is just to see if it doesn't feel thing that is not good to the government. That's something that is watching. You might do whatever on your movie, just pay them. If you pass your movie, they are not saying anything because they don't have the knowledge. Why should you put a film in the man? You don't tell him that. And in the country, that's what should be called by what they call the theater person, doctor, lawyer, and all people. So that by the time they are watching a movie, you check your own area of profession. The better now, maybe there's a foul language or that anything. If it is not comedy, because comedy allows all that. If it is not comedy, I can be able to say, okay, my producer, please, this thing is not like this. Go on. Reproduce it. But for now, in Nigeria, we don't have. That's a problem we have to do. By the time we have a good setup there, that they buy maybe 2 or 3 movies, but we give like 2-3 million to shoot a movie and take it there, and they ban it, that they cannot come out.
Yeah.
They can't come out with 6
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, I have been speaking with Rammy Adebayo, and he has been so exciting on this show today. Now, sir, is it? Let's talk about what you have for upcoming generation. Would you still say that the Nollywood industry is lucrative? Would you advise the young generation to go into that field of business, and what would be your advice to them when they are coming in?
Very, very lucrative. If they are coming now, guys, you should have a focus.
Okay.
It's not that maybe I want to go and get money. First of all, you must have passion for what you want to go and do.
Yeah.
Okay, I want to be an actor. Yeah, you want to be only an actor. You might be a cameraman. You might be a makeup artist. You might be a manager. You might be a director. And all that. But the Nigerians don't want to become an actor. They want to paint the camera. And there are a lot of people behind the camera. So choose your area of certification and to be able to go and you. Forget about money first. If you forget about money first, you will get it. The money will come by the time you have been known. That is my own advice for them.
All right. Now, to your fans, to your fans in Nigeria, France, America, and in diaspora, what message do you have to, for them and about your
name? My mind is to be thanking them, because if they are not there, there wouldn't be any Rammy Adebayo today. I give today to them, I thank them for all the support. Because if you put in your movie and they didn't buy, what will happen? So I thank them all for loving me. I love them all. We should continue backing my movie, continue giving me support. God bless them all.
All right, your new movie again. Let's have the info on that. You are premiering your movie when, and what's the title?
I want to premiere my movie very soon. God, the hall. That is segment for the House on Planning Committee working on it. But I know definitely by this year, before this guy goes out, I'm going to premiere the movie.
What's the title?
Maybe. Yes.
The title. Then you say you'll be doing your 35 years on stage.
Yeah.
Before
I have some group of people that said, okay, we want to celebrate you. You are 35 years on stage now. I said, yes, okay, they are having the planning, bringing you through and doing things every day. Have a stage show, have a movie, football day. They have their plans already.
Okay.
You understand? It's a week program thing. The symposium lectures in my back on who is really Shitta-Bey. And I said, I'm going to bed. I know they are planning, they're going to be in November, December. I don't know the actual time. And I'm not going to study here on the channel.
Okay. Yeah, listeners, you have been live on the Backstage Story Show with Rammy Shitta-Bey on Nollywood Radio France.